Change a pivot table layout by dragging a field or item. Select the pivot table to be modified. Under Pivot Table Tools, click the Options tab. In the Show Hide area, click to select Field List. In the Pivot Table Field List pane, click and drag the field or item to a new area. This is the process to change a pivot table layout by dragging a field or item.